Products made using child labor have been banned.